Well, we gotta get that chip out of his.